Okay. All right. Doesn't appear to be any. Okay. All right. Hey guys, Andrew here, and today we're gonna be playing Elden Ring. Yeah, that's right, Elden Ring, a video game made by FromSoftware. Again, they keep making these for some reason. I don't know why. But today is different. Today is a different, whole new, fantastical game. See, I have been propositioned, challenged, if you will, to beat this game without ever getting mad. No rage, no anger. I must be calm as a flowing river here, beating a FromSoftware game, which is notoriously not how you play these games. But I will do it. I will succeed. And if I lose, then I have to wear a purple acrylic nails. They are not going to be pleasant to play video games with. Yeah, that just doesn't appear to be a great, great idea. So, all right, let's get into it. Log in. No, that's fine. See, I'm going to be playing in offline mode, because while I'm confident in myself to not rage, I'm not confident and I'm going to have a fun time if other people get to interfere with me. So, image looks good. Sure. Camera sounds great. Sure. Let's do it. Oh, we're already just picking a base here. No story? Okay, everybody looks wretch. Wretch. I love them. I love them so much. Ooh, samurai looks pretty good. Oh, hero looks pretty good. That's a lot. That's a lot of strength. I like strength classes. I'm kind of tempted to go a tank because I love tank builds. Tank builds are like my super favorite. Either that or the samurai, but samurai has a lot of dexterity, so that's not really hit people in the face with things. His strength's not that bad, though. Huh. He has... So what makes him different from the hero? Health? So less health, more mind, more endurance, less strength, more dexterity. Why does a hero have so much arcane? That seems like a lot of arcane. Granted, I don't know. Can I get help here? Explanation. Here we go. Attribute governing discovery also affects holy defense, vitality, and certain sorceries and incantations. Why does a tank class need spellcasting? That's an interesting outcome here. Okay, oops, hold on, I just realized something. There we go. Oof, that would have been bad had I not looked over quickly and noticed that there was two versions of the monitor, or two versions of the game playing at the same time. That's gonna look awkward, but it's fine, it'll be fine. Anyways, yeah, so that's... interesting. Oh, should probably get back into the game. That's interesting. What is... So I'm assuming vigor is HP, mind is mana. Why is it FP? Whatever. Endurance is stamina? Strength is strength. Dexterity is just another version of strength. Intelligence is another version of strength. Faith. Also boosts magic power of faith scaling incantations, okay? And then arcane is just... also affects holy defense, vitality, and certain sorceries. Why is it... Oh, so because it attacks... because it also affects vitality. And you had 8 of it, so you're less by 2. But the bow seems kind of nice. A ranged weapon seems nice. But will I be using ranged weapons, huh? Will I be... No, I think it's a little too early to give into the anger. All right, let's not be too negative here. Let's hope for the best. I think I'm going to do a tank class because I want to... Type A or type B? I guess type A. I probably should do a tank class, right? It's going to be the heart. I do a tank class every time. I always make guts every Souls game if I'm given the option to. Are we doing... Oh. Guts. Body type? Yeah, body type A. Age? Mature. Origin? Hero? I have to. Okay. Keepsake. Crimson Medallion. Max increases maximum HP. Alright. Goal. The gold of grace shining in the eyes of the people and between used to gain many runes. So is runes okay. I don't know what runes is. Is that souls? Is that the version of souls here? Golden seed. Said to reinforce sacred flasks. Okay, so this could. Oh, so I can get a golden seed, which could increase the amount of healing I can do. Okay. Ashes are said to hold spirits within. Don't care. Container for certain throwing items. Breaks the seal on imp statues, but can only be used once. Okay. Bewitching branch. Said to originate from the demigod Miquila. I don't even know who that is yet. Boosts physical damage negation and attracts enemies' aggression. Why would I want that? 5 pieces of boiled prawn boost. Oh, is that like a consumable? I think the golden seed or the medallion is the best here. But I guess the medallion like a gear that I gotta wear? Because if it's gear that I gotta wear, then maybe not. I don't know. Golden seed, though. Getting more... getting the ability to have more HP flasks seems pretty good early stage. I'm gonna do that. Choose base template. What do we got here? Sure, that's pretty guts looking. Am I gonna... How do I... Yep, I'll have to go with that one. Okay. Let's see. Well, we're gonna have to remove the facial hair, because Guts doesn't have facial hair. No facial hair, please. None of that now. Alright. And then, let's see. That hair's a little long there, bud. Let's change that hair a little bit. Do they have... Okay, it's looking pretty good. Let's see. Kind of almost. I guess that's close enough. It's a little too long still. I guess that's probably closer. Yeah, that's closer than... maybe that's also kind of close, but I think this is closer. All right, let's do that. Hair color, yes, black. Luster, I don't know what that means. How do I tell what this means? I don't know what luster means. Oh, the color. Oh, white hairs. Hell yeah. Not too much, but some. We need some white hairs. But the root darkness needs to be very dark. Okay. I don't discard that. I want this. Okay, there we go. The only other thing I want to change is face structure. And I want the chin to be... yeah, that chin's a little weak, my man. I'm sorry, but that's a weak chin. Gotta give you a little bit more of a chiseled chin. Right here. Yeah, let's get some depth to it. It's all right, I guess. Let's do. We also need to do a jaw. I think jaw would help too. There we go. Sure. Thin it out a bit. Side profile might not be accurate. I think his cheeks are a little, might be a little high. I don't know, but that's fine for now. I'm not gonna spend like 20 years making a character I'm never gonna look at. What matters is the base value here, all right? Looks pretty guts-like. Let's call that good. All right, and yeah, let's do it. Let's get in the game. Wow, an aneurysm? How dare you? My heart rate's at an 88. Look at that. Not even a threat yet. Haven't even felt a tinge of anger. All right? We're not getting anywhere near angry. It's going to be a good time. Rude.
The Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the Shard of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Chieftain of the Badlands, the ever brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung Eater, and Sir Gideon Othnir, the all-knowing.
Why is there just one guy who eats poop? Who's that guy? I'm ready to fight that guy.
And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog, stands between. To stand before the Elden Ring.
That's a very cute poem.
The Elden Lord.
Elden Lord. All right, let's do it. Let's become the Elden Lord. Let's go, boys. Maybe. Ah, the ring. Okay. That's the map. All right. With the map menu, you can check your current position and terrain and buildings in the surrounding area. You can also freely place beacons of light to serve as landmarks as you explore. Lastly, through your map, you can select any site of grace that you've discovered and travel there instantaneously. However, there are some dungeons and other areas where this cannot be done. Oh, neat. Okay. Apparently, it's nighttime. All right. I'm looking good. Look how solid I look. I am firmly built. Alright, a little bit of a delay between pressing the B button and rolling, so I'm gonna need to get that down. I'm not running out of stamina when I do this, though, that's good. Pillage remains. Gross, thanks for the finger. Let's see here. Okay, how do I do stuff? So, attack. Heavy attack, block, parry. Okay. And how do you two-hand? Huh. I don't have any X buttons. Back. Okay. Whoa, what was that? That was a neat little trick. Is this not a two-handable weapon? How do you two-hand weapons? Equipment. Equipment menu. With the equipment menu, you can equip armaments, bows, or... Yeah. Okay, I know how the equipment works. How does one battle axe with two hands? Can you battle axe with two hands? Okay. This is just... You just punch people. I don't... Okay. Oh. What was that? Lose all runes and return... No. Okay, so there's like a homeward bound option. Okay. I don't know how to do two-handed. That's fine. We'll figure it out. Oops. We'll figure it out. It'll be fine. We'll just deal with it later. Chapel of Anticipation. Ooh, boy, am I anticipating. Let's see. Roll. And roll. And... Nothing. All right. So good finds. Good finds so far. Can't believe the good stuff we're getting. Okay, of course it's blocked shut. Why wouldn't it be? Probably. Oh, camera controls? Yeah. Whoa! Hello! That's a very bright tree you've got there, sir. Okay. Let's see here. Whee! Oh, whee! Wow. Alright. Just nothing. Just the game doesn't want to give me anything. Honestly, rude. Just rolled off. Alright. I do have a jump. It's a pretty good jump, too. Huh. Alright. Church. What we got here? Or is it a church or is it just a big building? That's just a big building. There's nothing here? Man, this area is kind of lame. Why right trigger? Oh, thank you. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Wow, thank you. I appreciate it. That is really helpful. All right. Oh, I can like, wait, I can just two-hand a shield? Why would I two-hand a shield? Whoa, wait a second, what was that? You could just grand slam somebody? Okay, this is pretty good. Okay, all right. That is good to know. These are good pro tips. Nice. Okay, so yeah, it's why trigger you want to dual wield with. So if you want to shield, then it's left. If you want a weapon, it's right. Or whatever, however you have it set up. Just holding Y and then pressing one of the triggers does it. So that's good enough for me. That's all I need. I'm excited. What? So that's parrying. Okay. Okay. What is the oh! Already? Bruh. I just got here. All right. So that's the parry. Okay. All right. Ow. Okay. I don't have any healing items. Fuck. Oh. All right. Well, that's to be expected. I have no way to heal myself. Oh, well. Wow. They didn't even try to, like, didn't even try. Death won. Wow. Rude. Is there, like, can you, I guess you could technically beat it, but I am not, I definitely don't have the, I don't have the skill to beat a boss, without any help. There's no way. There's no way I could do it. Or with a flask. That's what I meant. Okay. Cute horse.
Don't horse worry, with horns? Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
Everyone keeps talking about this. The Golden Order. People keep talking a lot about this Elden Ring, but no one ever asked me if I wanted the Elden Ring. I'm just here to kill things. I never signed up for no quest. Oh man, my hand's in the water. And I'm sleeping? That's a pretty good practical joke. Alright, guys. Who made me pee myself in my sleep? Damn, I am hairy. What the? I guess I chose this body type, but I am very hairy, apparently. Oh, there's my flask. Flask of tears. Flask of cerulean tears. Blue, so it must be mana. So there's a mana flask and a healing flask. Okay, it's interesting. Display. I'm HUDing it up. There's a thing up there. I can't really see. It's very dark. Okay. I guess I. Yeah, it's very dark. I guess I'm not supposed to be over there. Hello. Brave tarnished, take the plunge of learning and remembrance. Recall the arts of war and your warrior's blood. Okay. Oh, first lesson, use item. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Ah, yeah, got some Kool-Aid. All right. Sites of Grace. Resting at the Site of Grace will restore your HP, FP, and cleanse any status ailments. It will also refill your... Okay, so bonfires. All right. I didn't mean to do that, but that's okay. I'm gonna touch some grace. I'm gonna rest at it. Rested. Okay, so now my flasks are renewed. Nice. I guess I... Okay. Oh, there's an enemy. Oh, bam! Instant death. That guy instantly died. Holy crap. Or girl? Sounded kind of girl. But doesn't matter. Instantly dead. Hello. Oh, goodbye. Hello, sir. Can I help you? All right, just crumbled over. Strong attack. Ah. Guarding. Use an armament in your left hand or both hands to guard against incoming attacks. Guarding is especially effective. Okay. Let's try guarding. A little slow on the uptake here, bud. Oh my god, really? I'm trying to learn how to block. Can we get a block down? Dodging. Ah. This is so sad. Ooh, I've been playing Sekiro. Can't trick me. I know how to block. Alright, let's go. So I think I got the gist of it here. It's mostly just trying to teach me some fun stuff. Ooh. It's a pretty area. Acquire materials. In every corner of the lands between you, you will find fruits and flowers, mushrooms and butterflies, and various other useful materials. These materials can be used for crafting. Oh, okay. I don't know what constitutes... Okay. Oh, and you don't have to stop to pick it up. Breath of the Wild mechanics, huh? Someone learned from the greatest. Alright. Oh, hey there. Wielding armaments. Each hand can be equipped with up to 3 armaments, allowing you to toggle between them. Ah, there's that answers my question. Why an LB wield with 2 hands? Okay, and switch armaments. Oh, okay. Noise. All right. Well, that was pretty good. Doing all right here. Oh, this guy's already straight looking at me. Where's the other guy? Oh. Lock on mechanics a little weird. Oh. Can I jump attack? There we go. I should just switch over to shield and see how much damage the shield bash does. Oh, I can get a chance here. Oh, wait. That looks like a regular guy. Ah! Oi, oi! So I can't. Okay, so that still hurts me. Yeah, all right. Get out of my face. All right. Let's see here. Skills. Armaments have special abilities called skills. Skills are highly varied and range from powerful attacks to temporary effects. Using skills consume FP. I have a skill? That's just a slap. That's not a skill. I guess this would be the tutorial if you were a magic class. Alright. This guy doesn't know I'm here. 3 viewers? That's pretty good. That's a lot of viewers. Crouch to make it harder for enemies. Yeah. Oh, this is actually the mechanic to teach you how to sneak up on people.
Hi there, sir. Can I interest you in some data?
Oh. I'm sorry. Well, I guess I did do what it wanted me to do. I just did it wrong. Near back turned enemy critical hit. Yeah. I forgot about it's a bumper attack. Boop and boop. The best kind of sneak attack. A successful sneak attack. Stance breaking. Some attacks may break an enemy's stance, giving you a chance to perform a critical hit. Charge attacks and jump attacks make it particularly easy to break an enemy's stance. Hold right trigger, charge attack. Right trigger while jumping, jump attack. Oh, damn, that's a pretty good attack. Hya bam! Oh, that's a lot of damage. Wow. Oh, and two-handing. So, Stakes of Marika. Upon dying, you'll be revived at the last site of grace that you visited. However, if there is a Stake of Markia near where you died, you can choose to be revived there instead. Oh, okay. Well, I would give you a hug, but you're missing some arms. So this is how... Oh! Wait, that just keeps going if you hold it? That's pretty good. All right. Oh, boss time already? Dude, why is it yellow? Someone peeing on the walls? Oh god. What? Who is this chump? Guard counters. Right trigger immediately after blocking an attack, guard counter. Ah! Oh, I really fucked that up somehow. How'd I fuck this up again? Oh, he did it twice. Oh my god, he killed me. Damn, three hits and I was out. Easy GG clap. You died. Awesome. Well, that was my bad. I guess I'll go to the Stake of Maria. He has kind of poopy movements though. I was just trying to do this stupid shield bash. That's my bad. My B. All right. Death. Yeah. I've played a Souls game before. I get the whole death mechanic. All right. So let me go grab my stuff. All right. Yeah. Okay. I mean, I guess he's a tutorial boss, so it's not like he was gonna wreck my shit, but I did take some damage from him though. I guess it was the blocking. He was probably doing some strong attacks. Oh, that game took a hit. Game took a bad frame dip when I did that. All right, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to pillage the remains. Strength. Okay. I guess I'll never use that, but thanks anyways. Oof. Oh, the slowdown. Oh, 29 frame. Oh, why do I keep doing that? That's fine.
Let's open the door.
Yeah. All right. Oh, my God. This frame rate. Are you all right there, Elden Ring? Oh, no, the frames. Touch some grace. Lost grace discovered. Sweet. I'm gonna rest at the site and get my thing back because I need it. Flasks. And I'm gonna add a charge to my flasks. Yes. Added a charge. Allocate flasks. I get that. Okay. All five. Done. That's all I need. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah. Examine. Use a stone sword key. I do not have that. Oh, but I could have got that in the beginning. Is that like a boss chamber? That had given me access to a boss early on? Wow, this frame rate is very bad potatoes. Is it okay? Is the game going to have an aneurysm while I play the whole time? Cooperative multiplayer. Yeah, I'll ignore that for now. Okay, you can get off my screen. Ugh. Alright, just gonna run through some pots here just in case there might be some stuff. I doubt it. This game's been pretty stingy so far. Wow. Nothing. Man. Brutal. Alright. Let's get out of here. Put. All right. When are the mods coming out to fix this? Oh my god, that's a lot. Limb grave. That's a very bright tree. I'm here. Hello. That is a guy crucified. All right. Good start. Are you all right there, sir? Do you have limbs? You do have limbs. Can I get you down from there? Need some help? The map. Use the map to check your current position. I'm assuming that's that. All right. Wow, that's a very big... Oh, Lord, that's a very big map. All right. Cool. Hi.
Yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
I mean, you didn't have to say I don't have any bitches. That's rude. Oh. Touch grace. It's a lot of grace around here. Oh, shit, I should have read that. Okay, something about the light? Shit. My bad. I should have read that. Help. No, that's the map. I don't know. I'll have to figure... I guess we'll just have to never know. Help? No. Okay. Oh, well. Something about a light. I'm assuming, because this is new. This light traveling. Hey, look at that guy. Hey, look at that thing. Summoning pools. In each area, you may find effigies of martyrs. These effigies are summoning pools. You'll find it easy to summon other players at these locations, as co-op and hostile summoning signs created with small effigies gather at summoning pools. Ah, cool. Cool. Look at this guy, though. This guy's got it going on. He's got a horse and everything? I like that. What a horse. Though I probably shouldn't be... Yeah, I probably shouldn't be wandering around towards a guy who's, Oh, the glowy guides you. Ah, okay. Well, let's go to the glowy, then. Oh, those are materials? Where? Oh. Flower. I think I can sneak up on a guy on a horse. I don't think he notices me yet. Oh! He's a boss? Okay, well, let's just shoot tomate. Are you all right there, bud? Oh, right in the face! Oh my god. That was a lot of damage. Oh, I wasn't close enough. Where am I? Oh, right in the fucking heart. Damn. You died. Okay, maybe I'm not ready to fight that guy yet, I guess. All right. My bad. Look, I thought, I mean, he had a lot of, he had gold on him. I don't know, maybe that was where the thing was pointing me.